Shivan Dubey. Ravindra Jadeja. Yashasvi Jaiswal. The impressive and great Virat Kohli. Hardik Pandya. Rishabh Pant. Aksar Patel. Sanju Samson. Ashdeep Singh was born splendidly all tournament. Mohammed Siraj. Kuldeep Yadav. Surya Kumar Yadav. And bringing up the back end there is their captain, their leader, Rohit Sharma. Great performance throughout the tournament, India unbeaten. And what we'll have to see, the lead that they've marched through by some distance. The well balanced, the most well balanced, finely groomed, and well led team. The only team to go undefeated in winning a T20 World Cup in the history of the tournament. Round of applause one more time for Rohit Sharma and his men. And now Rohit would make his way sum up this moment, given all the planning, given all, I suppose, the times that you didn't quite cross the line as you would have wanted to, sum up this for the nation and for the global society.
Very hard to sum up what we've been through for the last 3 or 4 years. To be honest, we worked really hard as individuals and as a team. A lot has gone behind the scenes for us to be here today and winning this game. It's not what we did today, it's what we've been doing for the last 3-4 years. That's the result that has come for us today. You know, we played a lot of high pressure game in the past as well, and we've been on the wrong side of it as well. So guys, do understand, you know, when the pressure is on, what needs to be done. And today was the perfect example of when the back is against the wall, what is required. We stuck together as a team, all of us, even though, you know, at one point it was looking South Africa's way, but I thought, you know, overall as a team, as a group on the field, we wanted this really bad. We wanted to win this. But I know to win a tournament like this, a lot goes behind the scenes. A lot of efforts, a lot of mind needs to come together. And I'm very, very proud of the bunch of boys that I have and the management as well for giving us that liberty to go and play. And you know, execute, and having that trust in each one of us, and that has to start from the management, coach, captain, and then the players. You know, go up there and do it. Throughout the tournament, I think we were fantastic.
Let's talk about a few individual players, and not isolating anyone else. But Virat's form wasn't the greatest coming into this final. What's your appreciation of what he did today with the bat?
Look, I was, not me, but nobody was in doubt about that form of Virat. We know all the quality that he has, you know, he's been on top of his game for the last 15 years. So, you know, come the occasion, we know big players will stand up. And, you know, Virat was obviously holding that one end, which was very, very crucial for us. And the others played around him. And for us to get to that total, was a team effort as well. You know, we wanted somebody to bat as long as possible. These are not the wicket where you can just come and bat freely and keep the scoreboard ticking straight away. So we do understand that, and we wanted somebody to bat as long as possible. Virat did that perfectly. That is where experience, all the years that he has played, comes into the picture. And the other guys around played really well. Aksar's knock for 47 was, I think, very, very crucial as well.
Let's jump on to the bowling now, and you've got many, many heroes, of course, the tournament. Aksar himself with the ball, Kuldeep, Ashdeep. But this guy, Jasprit Bumrah, how do we put into words what he keeps doing?
I can understand you guys trying to put it out in the words, but I've been someone who's seen him for so many years playing alongside me. Even I don't know what exactly is with him. I know exactly what he brings to the table, but how he does that, it is just masterclass, to be honest. He backs his skills, which is more than enough. And he's a very confident lad. Whatever he wants to do, he executes that to perfection, which is a very rare sight. I know.
Harik is telling you that he wants to celebrate here now.
Yeah, no, I mean, just with Bumrah, to put it in one word, it's a class act.
And Harik bowling that
over. Harik was brilliant as well. Bowling that over, no matter how many runs is required to bowl that last over, and all of that, I'm very, very, very proud of the boys.
A word to the fans who turned up here finally, who supported you at home and abroad.
Yeah, no, absolutely fantastic. All the way through New York to Barbados. I just want to salute them, to come and support us the way they have. And also back home, millions of people are sitting there watching it. It's a late night in India. I'm pretty sure they will be up tonight to watch this. It is for them. They've been waiting for a long time, like we have. So yeah, I mean, very, very proud of what we've achieved today.
Rohit, congratulations. Thank you very much for the entertainment you provided around this tournament. Once again, I'll allow you to go and to join your teammates to receive the trophy from Mr. Greg Barclay, the ICC chair.
टीम इंडिया के इन चेहरों पे देखेंगे, सोच रहा हूँ कुमार के चेहरों पे देखेंगे, हार्दिक पांड्या के चेहरे पे देखेंगे। क्या भाई, 5 साल हमने देखे हैं यहाँ पे, 1 साल एक बार एक फाइनल। आप बताइए दिल में क्या फीलिंग है?
2007 में राहुल द्रविड़ कैप्टन थे और वहाँ क्वालिफाई नहीं किए थे सुपर एट के लिए, बाहर हो गए थे रिले स्टेज पे। और उनके उसके बाद ना उन्हें मोबाइल बंद कर दिया था इंडिया ने, कप्तानी त्यागी, मोबाइल बंद। लोग पूछ रहे भाई कि क्यों छोड़ो कप्तानी, हार गए पर कप्तानी क्यों छोड़ो? वो मीडिया से बात नहीं करे, फोन बंद था। वो दिन था 2007 की बात कर रहा हूँ मैं, वहाँ धोनी का तो वर्ल्ड कप जीता, पर उससे पहले नहीं हुआ था जहाँ राहुल द्रविड़ कैप्टन थे, वर्ल्ड कप क्वालिफाई नहीं किए थे। उसके बाद ये यहाँ वेस्ट इंडीज में दोबारा से पहुंचे राहुल द्रविड़ एज अ कोच। अभी 9 महीने पहले अहमदाबाद में हारे हो गई, अच्छा 10 मैच लगातार जीतने के बाद एक मैच हार गए, और लोगों बोला यार जो जीतता है सेकंड मैच में तक टॉपर हो गई। यहाँ भी इंग्लैंड भी मजबूत टीम थी, वहाँ रोहित शर्मा रो के बाहर गए थे, आंसू बह रहा था जब वो ग्राउंड से वॉक करके बाहर गए थे। हम लोग ग्राउंड में मौजूद थे और हमें छक्के मुझे याद है शर्मा जी भाई, और वो कॉल था कैप्टन लगे रहे अपनी टीम को बैक किया, श्योर दुबे को ड्रॉप नहीं किया, खिलाया नंबर 3 में बंद को खिलाया, विराट कोहली को ओपन ड्राइव, मतलब अपने टीम को बैक करना और सेट द एग्जाम्पल, पावर प्ले में खुद बल्लेबाजी करी। तो ये जो नज़ारे हैं ना भाई, वो डिजर्व करता है, क्योंकि वो 2007 से खेल रहा भारतीय टीम में, इतना लंबा सफर तय करने के बाद एज अ कैप्टन 1 साल में 3 बार फाइनल खेला है, WPC फाइनल, ODI फाइनल और वहाँ दोनों हार दिली। यहाँ पहुँचे और बहुत बड़ा मैच जहाँ ऑस्ट्रेलिया को हराया हमने, हमने हराया इंग्लैंड को, हमने हराया पाकिस्तान को, हमने हराया 24-26 से हारा हुआ मैच था, वहाँ पे ये हमारे चैंपियन मैच विराट कोहली और जीत के आए।
दृश्य देख रहे हैं, रोहित शर्मा पीछे खड़े हैं, बाकी सारे जो सदस्य हैं वो ट्रॉफी के साथ पोज कर रहे हैं, चैंपियंस हैं। और शायद रोहित की यही वो बात है जहाँ हम सब ऐसा लगता है कि इतना बड़ा